After I confronted Holly about putting liquid soap in her boy's mouth, she stormed out in a rage.
The interview's over. How is this respect, Holly?
And Jimmy had to go outside to convince her to come back in.
I'm not sitting down.
She's not going to
pay you. No. When I got up and walked away from the table, I was completely disgusted. I could not believe that she said that. I conditionally loved my kid. If I want to put soap in his mouth, tiny bit, a dime-sized thing of soap.
Why did you have to plead your case to me?
I didn't think that she could say anything else that was going to help me in any way, shape, or form. I'm not finishing the interview, and I'm not doing her learning lessons with her because I don't learn anything else from her.
If you want to do it, then you want to do it. It's fine. There's not a thing I can do about it. I just took the whole day off for what?
When I walked out, I was done. I felt that she completely overstepped her bounds. But when it came down to it, I still had a couple unanswered questions from Joe that I wanted answers for.